One of the biggest challenges of managing multiple sales channels is keeping your data synchronized between your e-commerce website, online marketplaces, point-of-sale systems, and third-party logistics providers. Inaccurate inventory levels, order processing delays, and manual posting of transactions to your general ledger require a lot of additional work to resolve. This slows operations and reduces productivity, resulting in a poor customer experience and stunted business growth. The NetSuite Connector solves these challenges, automatically syncing data between all of your systems, be it from NetSuite to your e-commerce website, order and inventory data from the website to NetSuite, or refund data between your marketplace and NetSuite. It even syncs third-party logistics data so your customers stay up to date on shipment and tracking information. With your data centralized in NetSuite and using the NetSuite connector to sync it with other platforms, you eliminate manual tasks like spreadsheet data entry and exports to other applications. This improves inventory visibility, automates order management and fulfillment, and simplifies accounting.
If you like what you learned about the NetSuite connector, then you should subscribe to our channel for more product videos just like this one or these two videos right here.